think it's the same idea as what we saw in that other job where the main line is running parallel to the fence. So yeah. Stuff is good for you. All that stuff is good for you. It's not like you're having... What's wrong? The kombucha is very healthy. It's garbanzo beans. Chickpeas. It's very healthy. It's very, a lot of high in protein. Tahina is also really good. Very high in calcium. Kombucha what? Kombucha ass? I don't know what a kombucha ass is. Not like somebody that has an ass that's... First of all, I guarantee you it's not for eating too much kombucha. I'm not saying that too much hummus can't be bad for you, but it's not as bad for you as too much cheese or too much pizza. Only because they put, usually when you buy hummus, usually there's a lot of vegetables in it. That's the only kicker. But again, it's fat. It's not so bad. It's not like they put, how much hummus do they put inside there already? A tablespoon. The rest is basically meat, salad, which is all good. Let's see what I pulled out of this lady's drain. I love that I pulled something that wipes. I love it. I can't deny that shit. You know what I started doing, Dubby? You're gonna love this. I bought a tripod and I basically started to record myself work. I figure there's gonna be some good shots in there, you know. I'll post it. Post like some screenshots. There's that wipes that we found right there. See, we pull that out of this drain line. So we're gonna go downstairs now and see if that drain line's clear. That's the end of this video.